Hey everybody, this is Zelda Maniac, and welcome back to Legends of Zelda Twilight Princess 3-Art Challenge. Last time, we cleared the city in the sky, and now, we're gonna go back. Final quiver upgrade, and then we're gonna go to the Twilight. Oh! Wait a minute, am I still wearing the iron boots? Went for a really long swim. Okay. Should be the last time we see. See, doesn't it look like she's going in his ass? Okay, let's see what we got. Should be. Yes, I was right. How did Junior write? I mean, he doesn't have any limbs. Do Akka have, telekinesis, maybe? Because I don't know how else that can even be possible. Yes. Oh boy. This one usually takes me a few tries. Close.
Kitty,
where are you? When was that there? Thank you! Arrows. And trust me, we are gonna need that. And now, watch this. Well, let's go to the mirror chamber. Some call it a realm, a world of shadows. But that makes it sound unpleasant.
I smell your orb.
The toilet there holds serene beauty. You've seen it yourself as the sun sets on this world. Bathed in that light, all people were pure and gentle. But things changed once that foul power pervaded the world. It was all our doing. We overestimated our abilities as sages and attempted to put an end to Ganondorf's evil magic. I hope you can find it in yourself to forgive our carelessness. Oh, Twilight Princess. Yep. Midna is the real Twilight Princess.
What? So, you knew?
Look here, baseball.
As a ruler who fled her people, I'm hardly qualified to forgive you. In our world, we've long believed that the hero would appear as a divine beast. That's why when I found you, I thought I could use you, Link.
Mention you!
I only cared about between our worlds and normal. I didn't care what happened to the world of light. That is all.
You would act your world, okay?
But after witnessing the selfless slings that Princess Zelda and you have gone to, your sacrifices. I know now, in the bottom of my heart, that I must save this world, too. There is no other way. If we could just defeat Sant, our story would solve, and we may be able to revive Zelda. Let's go, Link, for Zelda, for all of this world. We never see the sages again. Let's go. Of Twilight. Listen, Link. Can I ask you one last selfish favor? Regardless of what my reasons may have been, I once abandoned this world. I was beyond the Twilight. Those who have followed me, who considered me their ruler. Even now, as I remain here, suffering, I believe to help comb for this world. But if they were to see that the only hope for them is a hideous little imp, don't you think they'd feel let down? It's only for a little bit longer. Do you mind if I continue to hide as a shadow wandering in the floor? I'm sorry. I can understand Midna's point of view, because, I mean, she was groomed to be the ruler of Twilight, and then Zaint pretty much just overthrew her.
Wait, the sky is an enemy, Link.
They might look different, but they're inhabitants of this world. They're my people. Say, could you? Yes, this also means the Twilight beasts that we kill all throughout the game were once normal people like these. That's fridge horror for you. Oh, yay, that's... I almost forgot about those. Zaint heads. You can just go toward them forward like that, or just use the shield attack to fire back their beams of magic. And as you can see here, that stuff is what transforms us into wolf-like. So right now, we really can't do anything about it. Until we get a certain item that will help us. Just swarming the wolf. Thank you. will say, though, I definitely know how Midna feels when she had that look of pure malice. Like that was not the face of happiness. That was the face of, I am going to kill you. Oh, thank God. Let's go over. Zane's a hologram. And here we go with this. This is Phantom Zane. You only fight him in the Palace of Twilight. And he likes to summon enemies to make your life horrible. Where are you? No, I am not dying to Zane. And he exploded. I don't know what else to say of that. That shining spear illuminates this world. It's called a soul. It's like the sun of your world, Link. The power of the soul is the source of life in this world. It is pure power. As long as you have this, you should take this soul to the Twilight at the entrance to this world. Please, Link. Sure. And yes, the soul drives away the darkness. But we also have that to worry about. So that's basically the beginning of the Palace of Twilight. There are two spears that you have to get. And that thing is going to be stalking you like Well, it's just gonna be stalking you anyway. No. 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 Bad hand. Bad hand. Maybe if I time it just right, that will be mine. That is mine. Shit. No. Bad hand. Oops. This is gonna be a pain in the ass, isn't it? Dropping it. And I can't believe I actually got to do that. Wait a that's lovely. This thing is gonna stalk us. When the hand stops. That's how we talk. That I'm going to stop there. Next time on Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess 3-Hour Challenge, you're going to find the other soul and try to get to Zan. Feel free to comment, like, share, and subscribe if you wish. Peace out and stay maniacal in a good way.